Paren, esperen ahí. Why can't you assholes be on time for once, eh? Arms out, let's go. Okay, wait over there. They will bring it soon. Go on.
Suspicious guards. It's like taking candy from baby. Repeatedly. In fact, there is a story in my hometown. Actually, never mind. Your equipment is in the hangar. As my uncle would say, when you hunt alone, you carry more glory, but less meat. If you want to carry more goodies with you next time, make some friends, yes? Space in your bag for main objective. I have installed special compartment for it. GPS trace acquired. I have your location. Once you are inside the compound, I will be able to see you on CCTV.
Solo quiero ser yo mismo.
¿Cómo?
I must warn you. If you do find the skies, do not push it too far. You may deceive a guard for a little while, but if he looks too closely, he will know something is wrong. Personal guards will know their soldiers well. You will not fool them, I think. Okay, next. Once you're in the truck, just drive through the main gate. Stay calm. Checkpoint just ahead. Keep quiet and move quickly before they see through your disguise. Coming back, huh? Like child in candy store, or as we say in Russia, like child brain. breaking into secure compound, huh? So far, so good. But once you're inside that compound, anything could happen. Keep a clear head, and do not forget primary objective. We get into the vault no matter what.
If anyone sees my ear guest, please escort him back to the dining room.
All right. Side gate confirmed.
It's good to be back, no?
Now, I believe you have been here before, so you don't need me to tell you what happens next. We go underground. You're in the area where Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards operate. These men will know every soldier under their command. No disguise will fool them. Good thinking. Always check the safe. A fingerprint scan here too? Alright, we follow the usual plan. Cycle through the partial prints to match the target print, and the tool will do the rest. Plasma cutters, you are not careful, they overheat. I learned this the hard way. Cutting into undersea pipeline, at least you are above the waterline, yes? Okay, I do you a deal. You manage to sneak out of there wearing that necklace. I tell you where I keep the Navy wine. Judging by their radio chatter, they have no idea they've been hit. Now get off that island! The coordinates for your extraction point at the airstrip should be with you now. Your entry plane should still be where you left it, if you want to use it to escape. As my uncle would say, you kill the moose, you carry it home. You understand? Yes. The heavier the things you take, the slower you will be. They have their attack boats mobilized along the coast. It seems Mr. Rubio has woken up into his nightmare all over again. Disguises now they found the vault. It's too late for that.